Hello, everybody! Welcome back to Central Coast Carrie. It has been a few weeks, I think, since we've last done a video. And we are now about 3.5 months into quarantine, and things are starting to open up a little bit. We are going to go to the farmer's market this morning.
Woo!
Yes, we really haven't done much shopping at all. I think we've been to... Where have we been?
We've been to Whole Foods.
Twice.
Yes.
Or once.
Yes, and then another local market, both of which have senior hours. So we're able to go, and there's a smaller number of people in there. Of course, we wear masks, and we wear our clear glasses to protect our eyes and gloves. And it's generally worked out well. I mean, we're alive another day.
So we thought we would go to the farmer's market this morning, and the farmer's market has been open this whole time, but we really just didn't want to be around other people. But we're getting to the point where we really would like to go out, and we really need some fresh food. And of course, with summer coming soon, there's all kinds of, I'm sure, amazing stuff. So I can't wait to show you. And in other exciting news, I am getting my hair done next week.
I'm excited too.
I've been cutting Alan's hair. He probably will not go to the salon just yet, but I am in desperate need. So our first adventure will be the farmer's market. So let's go. Well, we just went to the farmer's market in San Luis Obispo. This is the Saturday market, and it is in the Cost Plus shopping center. If you are in town visiting or you haven't been to this one, it's from, I think it's from 8 or 8:30 a.m. to 10:45.
I think it was pretty good. Most people were wearing masks. They have signs up with the rules established by the county health department as far as the vendors have to hand the fruit or the produce to you, and you have to have a mask on, and they want you to maintain a 6-foot distance between you and the other people at the farmer's market. And people pretty much seem to be behaving in that fashion. There were people without masks, and there were people. Yes, there were quite a few people, and there were people that were closer than 6 feet, but I think because there's a much smaller number of people attending during this lockdown, semi-lockdown period, that it's a little easier to maintain a distance. We were pretty comfortable with the environment.
Yeah, and I'm really glad we came because we got peaches and apricots and zucchini.
Strawberries. Organic strawberries and some other organic items.
Yeah, so I mean, we're lucky that here in California, especially on the Central Coast, we have fresh produce all year round, but the summertime is just when it's amazing, especially with all the fruits. So.
Right. In fact, our climate here on this particular part of the Central Coast of California is a microclimate that is very similar, if not the same, as what is described as the Mediterranean climate. So we have very mild winters and very warm summers. And usually a moderate amount of rainfall. So it's ideal for growing.
And it's ideal for a farmer's market.
Yes,
so that concludes our visit to the San Luis Obispo Saturday Farmer's Market, still under quarantine. but starting to open up a little bit, and we'll see where our next adventure takes us.
Yes, and please do subscribe and do follow our channel. We would love to have you as a regular, and we'll have more exciting things in the future.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.